A Henderson man is arrested and charged in connection with several home burglaries in Owensboro and Davis County. Owensboro Police say 53-year-old James Knipe is charged with 4 counts of second-degree burglary. Police say that those burglaries occurred over the past 2 months. We're told that over $16,000 worth of items were stolen from several homes. Officers say when Knipe was arrested, he also had 3 failure-to-appear warrants out for his arrest.